Holy Bible, Second Book of Kings, Chapter 21, Verse 19. Amon was 22 years old when he became king, ruling in Jerusalem for 2 years. His mother's name was Meshullemeth, the daughter of Haruz of Jotbah.